Hi, this is Thomas Johansson, and this is a story about my 2002 Australian Open final. The day that I was going to play the final here in 2002 against Safin. You know, it was a lot of tension, and thank God I had a good night's sleep, great breakfast. Came out outside the hotel, and we were going to wait for the car. The car had been on time every single day for like 3 weeks. And I think we ordered a car for like, I don't know if it was 10 or whatever. And then the car didn't show up. And we were waiting and we were waiting and we were waiting. And then my coach, he just like looked at me and said, I actually forgot to order, a car. The funny thing is that I actually came with a taxi. Normally they don't let taxi cars inside the venue. We came up to the security guy, and my coach said, we're actually going to play the final here in a couple of hours, so can you please let us in? And he was like, yeah, right. And then he said, the guy in the back seat is actually playing the final in a couple of hours. It was a weird start to the whole thing, but in some way I think it was good for me because I got relaxed after that. But we came here okay, and we did a warm-up and preparation and everything, so in the end it was good.